They will only listen to us and understand our struggles for the water and for the benefit of everybody. We wouldn't be in this spot. That's all we're here is to protect the water and the sacred integrity of this land and our relationship to each other.
Sacred anymore. The river's black with oil and with blood. We can't drink that filth anymore. Bodies buried deep beneath the mud. Boots are on the ground.